Tell me when you're ready.
I am ready.
Oh, walking towards the bridge area.
Here we go.
We're on recording.
Talk about school.
Oh, that's where the shore is.
They paved paradise and put up a fucking lie.
Warning, no muscles. I guess I have to go back home.
I think it's salt.
Marley, do you have any pepper for the salt?
They took all the trees and put them in a tree museum. And they charged the people a dollar and a half to see them. That you don't know what you got till it's gone. You be in paradise and put up a fucking lie.
Cogswell Marsh. And this marsh is actually named one of my personal heroes is featured on this emblem, and his name is Dr. Howard Cogswell. This marsh, Cogswell Marsh, is named after Howard Cogswell, and he played an instrumental role in the planning and creation of this very park where we stand.
Interesting conversation, Marley.
Thank you.
Is it high tide or low tide?
This late last night, I heard the screen door swing, and a big yellow taxi took my girl.
Hey Jonathan, do you think it's okay if I litter here?
No, I don't think so. I think it's gonna really mess up the environment.
Oh, you're
really right. Okay. To be in paradise, put up a
fire. Look at that, all the water's moving.
To put up a parking lot. Hey, pay paradise.
Thank goodness for the parent volunteers who offered to drive. It's a good thing they didn't even ask for gas money either.
Don't! The TPA will be over soon.
Okay. Hey.